made quite a difference. Well, it's made some difference, allowing me to push the truck harder and keep the EGTs down and suck a little more air. Speaking of air, my badly plugged tire, started to leak. By the time we got the other side of Melrose, it was at 20 PSI, down from 80. So I put a screw in it. I don't want to change a tire right now. And I hate running without a spare, and I got a long ways to go yet. So I put a screw in it, took it back up to 70. It wasn't leaking at all. We know we got about an hour once it starts to leak. When I get home, I'll have to... I'm gonna fix it before I put it away. If only so that I don't have it sitting way back in the shed and I have to crawl back there and air up the tires so I don't ruin them. You don't want to let them sit flat, they'll be destroyed. I guess I could cut firewood and set it underneath there. Might as well just fix it now. I used the laser thermometer to check the transfer case. It was at 150 degrees, so whatever the noise is, whatever she's puking oil, it's not getting hot. I don't know why it was so hot after it sat yesterday. It's a big block of iron. Once it heats up, climbing the mountain's got to be tough on it. Once it heats up, it's going to stay hot for a while. Ooh, now we're going up a grade. Things you can take it to 1200 in a heartbeat. All right, I gotta put the phone down and drive. It's gonna be a slow grind.